You're gonna love this.
Carl, you're right. I love it. It's me.
That's right.
Hi.
Hi.
This is Laurie. She'll help you get set up here. Get you anything you need.
My old secretary. A great cover, you know, a travel agency. People coming in and out all the time.
All your contact will be through here. Anything you have to report about our friends down at the bingo hall, you do it out of here. That's a secure phone.
Good. Coffee. Hey, Carl, maybe I get one of those name plaques, something like that?
Yeah, sure, we'll get you one.
The setup is perfect.
Really?
Yeah, it is.
Intended to shoot the president from here.
So who's he?
That's the real Walter Henke. He's the patsy.
Supposed to look like he got shot afterwards.
Yeah.
There's got to be somebody else here.
Shadow warriors, huh?
Get your goddamn hands off me, Sergeant.
Better take your fucking head off. This was your operation right from the very beginning, wasn't it? You killed General Carlson, the whole thing.
What operation, Sergeant? I don't see that anything's happened here.
There's a body in there.
Yeah. Body of a man you smuggled into the country. If I were you, I'd run.
What are you working for, the Russians, huh? They hire you to kill one of their own? Or you miss war so much you're trying to start one all by yourself?
Hasn't been a world war in 50 years, Sergeant. You ever wonder why? Nuclear weapons. We want them, the Soviets want them.
We? Who's we? A bunch of nutcases?
If it wasn't for nuclear weapons, Sergeant, you'd be fighting the Russians in the streets of Washington right now.
I'll take my chance.
You're a fool.
We're in separate armies, you know that, pal? But you're out in the light now. And you're gonna be scurrying for the dark. And I'm gonna see you get stepped.